Hello and welcome back to MBBS Mentor. In this video, we will discuss the clinical examination of abdomen. So, examination of abdomen has basically four parts. Number one, inspection. Number two, auscultation. Number three, percussion. And number four, palpitation. हम इन चारों को individually देखेंगे. So, let's start. We start the process by introducing ourselves to the patient. हम उन्हें बताते हैं कि उन्हें एग्जामिन किया जाएगा. Then we take the patient's consent, and if the patient agrees, we begin the procedure. So the first step is inspection. Inspection में हम patient को touch किए बिना examine करते हैं. Inspection के दो angle होते हैं. The first one is the lateral angle, जो हम ऊपर से देखेंगे side से, and the second one is the leg angle, जो हम legs की तरफ से patient को examine करते हैं. So in inspection, first of all, we see the normal shape of the abdomen. See, abdomen का normal shape क्या है? Which is either scaphoid, यहाँ depression होगा, thoracic cavity से pelvis तक या तो depression होगा, या flat होगा. In here, in this case, it is flat, as you can see. Next, we see the shape of the umbilicus, which is generally retracted and slightly inverted. Along with this, we look for any scar, कोई निशान, any hematoma, engorged veins, या स्ट्राइशंस, विच इन द केस ऑफ दिस पेशेंट आर कंप्लीटली एब्सेंट. So the next step is auscultation. Auscultation में with the help of the diaphragm of the stethoscope, we auscultate the abdomen. So हम abdomen की जो sounds हैं वो सुनेंगे. We place the diaphragm on the umbilicus and then we listen patiently. It is not like the apex beat जो foreign सुना जाए, and it can take a long, generally 2 to 5 minutes abdomen की bowel sounds सुनने में. So we listen patiently to the bowel sounds. So the next step is percussion. Percussion में हम अपने हाथ की मदद से abdomen के अलग अलग हिस्सों को tap करेंगे and we will hear the sounds. Like this way, ऐसे हाथ रखकर दूसरे हाथ की fingers को से हम abdomen के अलग अलग parts को tap करेंगे. So percussion is done for fluid accumulation या organ dullness. Initially तो आपको सारी sounds एक जैसी ही लगेंगी, but with time and practice you will be able to differentiate amongst them. We start with the upper part, we place our hand and with the other hand we tap, generally progressing downwards in a clockwise manner. So here, in this case, the patient does not feel any pain or difficulty. So that means there is no problem as such. So the next step is palpation. So palpation में हम अपने palm की मदद से abdomen को examine करते हैं. So palpation is of two types. Number one is superficial palpation, जिसमें हम अपने palm को हल्के हल्के abdomen पर move करेंगे. And if the patient feels any pain, he'll tell. So superficial palpation is done to detect any superficial lump, mass or ascites. So superficial palpation is done this way. अब मैं आपकी बॉडी के ऊपर हाथ के जरिए पैल्पेट करूंगा. अगर आपको पेन महसूस हो, यू लेट अस नो.
ठीक.
सो वी बिगिन लाइक दिस, जेंटली मूविंग डाउनवर्ड्स, पैल्पेटिंग द इंटायर एरिया. So superficial palpation is complete. Now we'll start with deep palpation. So in deep palpation, we will still be using our palm, but we'll be moving our fingers like this, in this manner. So deep palpation is done for organ megaly, a deep masses. We place our hand here and then gently we palpate. While palpation, we need to keep our eyes fixed on the patient's face, taki we can make out if the palpated area is paining. One more important thing is that ki jis area mein pain ho, usse sabse last mein palpate karenge. Because if we palpated in the beginning, so the patient will be in pain and he or she will contract his abdominal muscles, and then important diagnostic findings could be missed. So that was all about the clinical examination of abdomen. Hope you understood the video. In case of any query, you can always ask us in the comment section. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to MBBS Mentor. Goodbye.